なだれ。ゆうとか転んだらちゃんと取っとけ。
取れ、取れ、取れまーす。
Thank you. seatbelt sign.
I like the hand. So I just
thank you.
Hello. all the other time we're coming over this ridge on the northern side, now coming down the south side. So this gondola comes up to the peak side, which is the first gondola that gets us up to the south. Actually, it would be a regional gondola. We come out and we on this side, very close to that, we come out to the peak on the peak.
Thank you.
already have. the other time it was over this ridge on the northern side, now coming down the south side. So this gondola comes up from the peak side, which is the first one that we just have up to the south. Actually, with the original gondola, we come out and it's good on this side. Very first pick up to come out to the peak on the do. And you start falling like this fall if you don't remember.
When you drown, you're going up, you get a air bubble.
Like that. love it. I could have gone to LA, you know, like a regular typical, you know. Even in LA, it was
come to work. Sunny, so it's me.
And that's just like wet or windy. I always like to get the chair.
Yeah.
You just come straight on.
On here, right?
See, there's a queue for the gondola, but the chair you just come
straight on. Yeah, it's just big. From here you can take the garbanzo, right?
Yeah. Yep. I like that part of the mountain as well. The garbanzo. Like laps. I like those runs because usually they're quite quiet.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, usually quiet, that's it. Even nowadays, I see the red chair.
Yeah, usually I don't go to Emerald chair very often because
Emerald
chair. It's usually like a in a pub, like people tend to go towards Emerald chair.
Yeah.
If you go to Red or to Garbanzo. You usually don't have to choose.
Yeah.
It'd be a lot of
ice. Quite good. Small ice. Good. Fresh. Have you been to the ice camp?
No.
Yeah. I wanna go there.
It's good to, I need to set myself some more little goals, you know. One of my goals was training Switch.
Yeah.
I can pretty much do that now. Another one was to do the saddle, which is the one that when you come off from the peak, you know, the
yeah.
One at the top, I've done that as well. Need some more goals.
Oh.
Like I want to learn to do little jumps. Little tricks.
Yeah.
Maybe. I thought I was trying to be like amazing snowboarding. I just want to have
this, yeah,
more
fun.
And more fun. Yeah.
Fun, yeah.
In a car for like 1 hour.
Yeah.
Maybe we just go up and down to the snowboard for.
Yeah, actually, we're in a city like that, yeah. So now you're from England or?
Right.
You're from England or?
Scotland.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. How we doing? Thank you. last time you were riding? Yeah. The last time you came?
Yeah.
The last time?
Yeah.
When was that?
Friday.
I did 6 days this week, Sunday to Friday.
Are you ready? Can you ride over there or no?
Oh, I don't know. With the guide, I'm not sure.
Yeah, I think so. See? Yeah, that's the. You see the lake right now?
Oh, yeah.
That's maybe the.
So, this is your first season?
Yeah.
Are you planning on living in Whistler for long term, for a few years?
Yeah, I'm planning to stay here. Yeah, it's fantastic. Here.
All sorts of tricks and jumps and stuff.
icy, huh?
Icy?
Yeah, it's pretty icy. Yeah, right, right. I think Blackcomb is busy today.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, if it's icy everywhere, I probably won't stay up for the whole night.
Like another couple tables after that, but so quiet.
Yeah.
I'd like
like to work with you at one point.
Yeah, I know. I always work in the Boca.
Yeah. When I started, I was told I'd work between.
Boca and Boca?
Yeah. I suppose it's good for me because I'll have a fixed schedule, you know, I work.
Yeah.
Vastly every day and 2 days off, so.
So that's good, yeah.
That's good.
Sometimes, like to
jump in and help when you guys are busy. My last trip was to Mitchell for the summer. I was on, when I started the season, I got put on pastry for like a month or so.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not a pastry chef, but I did it. And, but I was never really on pastry all the time. I was always jumping on the line on starters, or I was doing the pass and then running back to pastry for dessert. Never stayed on
the pastry.
Always jumping around.
Very fast. Now
it's. Yeah, I need to get better gloves. I bought these for like $10. Because I was going to buy a better pair eventually, but I'm still wearing them. But they're pretty much useless. It's wet, they just get wring them out, you know. They just soak. Wow. They're not waterproof, really.
I know, incredible.
They're not really that warm. I'll probably get a pair of mitts.
Yeah, mad when I can go get it, right?
Sad.
Yeah. Yeah, tomorrow. Can it snow tonight or?
Hope so. Yeah, I've checked the forecast later.
Okay.
Hope so. You work in the evening every day?
Yeah. Evening. And tomorrow am I okay?
Right, come with us tomorrow.
Yeah, I will let you know tomorrow. And my wife also off.
Oh, she has.
Yeah. So, she's not going to market, so I just.
Thank you.
from left.
Left.
So from here to right? Are we going to this side? Huh?
I'm gonna go back and go again. Huh? And then go down the red. Go west here.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's try a little better.
Okay, that first one?
Icy. Went Forest Green Chair from Garbanzo. Very good. Okay. It was a bit better this week. We're gonna try harder. us. For the apple ski.
We came here for the apple.
No. We keep the whiskey for apple ski.
All right. Okay.
Where are you guys from? Yeah.
Oh,
really?
Come on, good.
Yes, for the season.
Yeah.
And your chef here too?
Yeah. The chef's like you.
Okay. And you think of staying here?
In Canada. No, I haven't decided yet. I think you'll see more of Canada than Whistler.
Yeah,
well, Canada is such a large country.
Yeah.
I want to spend the summer on
the island. But in the area, British Columbia, is probably the nicest area of
proper season, see it. Which you're not used to in Scotland. In Scotland you just get winter for like 10 months. And then 1 month of summer and then back winter.
It's true, eh?
It's not like this, it's just wet.
Wet and cold. Not a place I want to see
them. Yeah, because it's to have a problem.
Thank you.
Huh? I'm gonna go do this.
Yeah. So if I leave it like in a random one, I always forget.
She did the joke, she turned the piece, and I was like, I'm looking at the power of it, and I'm just like, really.